Glances my way for just a moment, his sky blue eyes stealing a piece of my heart in that instant. Our eyes meet, and in my innocent shyness, I look away, hiding the longing in my soul. I look up again, and he's gone, and with him, a piece of my heart. Star-crossed lovers, he my handsome Romeo and I his Juliet.
Oi, Mum. Good. A little tired. Yes, Mum. Yes, Mum.
I will.
My appointment's next week. Yeah? I know. Huh?
Oh yeah, I love you too.
Say hi to Dad for me. Alright. I'll talk to you later. Alright, bye.
Good morning.
Morning. I'm here to pick up my book. The girl on the phone said that I could pick it up today.
Let me check. Yes, Elizabeth ordered that for you yesterday. But I'm sorry, it won't be in until this afternoon.
Oh. Okay, I guess I'll come back this afternoon then.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you. See ya. Hello?
Oh! I'm so sorry.
No, it was my fault. Are you okay, miss?
Yes, I'm fine. Elizabeth.
No, it's Stanny, but good guess, though.
Where is that girl? Oh, Lizzie, good, you're here. That guy with the accent stopped by to pick up his book. What a cutie! You should definitely go for him.
Danny? Danny? Oh, Danny boy, the pipes are calling.
Lizzie, please, I'm trying to work here.
Sorry, Joe. I just can't seem to get that song out of my head.
That song or that boy?
Come on. Give me a break. I shouldn't have even told you. I mean, I'm sure he was just passing by and probably never see him again.
Don't kid yourself, honey. I saw the way he looked at you. He'll be back. Besides, he has to come back and get his book.
I hope so.
Joggers.
Here you go, Lizzie.
Oh! Danny, wait! Thank you!
Man, maybe I should take up jogging.
Oi, Sean.
No, she's here shopping.
What should I do? Easy for you to say. Well, I think I'm gonna do it. Yeah, I gotta go. Thanks. Bye.
Thank you.
Danny? Wait, Danny!
I love you.
Damn it, why can't I just talk to her? Yes! That is the problem, isn't it? Look, I just don't wanna... I know! I gotta go. Okay, Sean. But I can't... Alright, talk to you later. Yeah, bye.
Good evening. Can I help you with something?
Evening. Yes, I was wondering, is Elizabeth here?
Yeah, she's in the back. Let's go get her. Oh, Lizzy, there's someone here to see you.
I just finished the last inventory sheet. Wait. What? Danny. Hi.
Hello there. I was just wondering, could I walk you home?
Sure. I'd love that. It's a beautiful evening.
Yes, it is.
Can I ask you a question?
Sure.
Why are you walking me home?
I have to leave soon. I just wanted to see you before I go.
Are you going back home?
Yeah, something like that.
Oh. So, tell me about yourself. About Ireland?
Well... I grew up in a small town called Kironi, on the Isle of Inishmore, in the Aran Islands. It is beautiful there.
Do you miss it?
I miss the smell of the salty air in the early morning when me and my dad would go fishing. We miss my mom's cooking, my brother. I have a brother named Sean. And a cat named Fick.
Named what?
Fick. It's a long story. Don't ask. Okay. Now it's your turn.
Okay. Well, when I was little, I lived in the city. And every weekend, my father would take me into the park and we would pick 7 daisies.
7?
Mm-hmm. For my mom. He said that each daisy was for every day that next week that he would love her a little more. They loved each other so much. And when I was 8, my parents died in a car accident, and my aunt and uncle brought me here to live with them.
So sorry, Lizzie.
No! No, don't be. I couldn't have asked for better people to raise me. They taught me that death was just a part of living, and to treasure every moment with those that are close to you, and to live life with no regrets.
No regrets. Your aunt and uncle are very wise. You're lucky to have them. Coffee?
Sure.
Would you like to dance?
Oh.
No regrets, remember?
Just around the corner. Thank you for walking me home.
You're welcome.
Good night, Danny.
Good night. Goodbye.
Joe, your ride's here.
Oh. Are you okay, Lizzy?
Yeah, I'm fine.
We have to stop meeting like this.
No, wait. Your book.
Oh, yeah, I came back for the book. Thank you, Lizzy.
Danny, wait.
I can't.
Please, Danny.
Okay.
I can't do this. You don't understand. I can't be with you. I can't love you. It's just not enough time. I can't want you. I can't kiss you. I can't put you through. I can't hurt you like that. I'm dying.
I love you. How long have you been sick?
I was diagnosed just 2 months ago. I was out fishing with Sean when I collapsed. My parents took me to the Cork Cancer Research Centre in Ireland. The doctor said there was nothing they could do for me. So I decided to come here, to America, to find a miracle.
Lizzy? You know that I love you. With all that I am. You're the best thing that's ever happened to me. Will you marry me?
Yes.
How are you feeling?
Tired.
Can I get you anything?
Afraid anymore. No regrets.
No regrets.
love you too.
Or in shadow.